One of the failures of modern scientific education is that even many people with PhDs have never done a complete piece of science at the point that they finish their PhDs, because you get accepted into someone's lab and they've already got a project and it's got little pieces, and you sort of get assigned to someone's little project or someone's a little piece of their bigger project, and the PI, the principal investigator, may be busy getting the grants that are funding this, and maybe that in itself is complete, but you got handed a question and you got handed a bunch of ways of dealing with it, and maybe a choice of methods, but instead of a choice of methods and a limited set of questions, it's far better to say, well, I'm interested in science because I'm interested in what's true in the world. Mm. How about my choices are everything? Well, that's going to be hard to pull off at a financial level, right? For universities to have all students have, you know, be able to ask any questions they want. But it's how we need to be actually training scientists.